Just give them strength to carry on, and I